Malcolm Butler made a name for himself last season with his game-saving goal line interception at Super Bowl 49. And Patriots head coach Bill Belichick expects that greatness to continue in 2015. Butler entered the league as an undrafted free agent who only signed a contract with the Patriots after impressing in a rookie camp tryout. But now, as he enters his second season in the NFL, he's in a much different place. Belichick said the Super Bowl star is, quote, much improved since last season. Defensive captain Devin McCourty also had some high praise for Butler and his work ethic, adding that he's a, quote, great fit for the team. Malcolm Butler and the Patriots will host the New York Giants September 3rd at 7:30 in their final preseason game.